You ready?
Sorry, the suite wasn't available. Nice to see you too.
Sorry, it's not been the best week of my life.
Yeah, you can say that again. You know, it's Arya's birthday tomorrow.
Well, you've given her a great gift.
You know, out of all people, thought you would understand.
You're right. I'm sorry. I just don't get it. Why now?
I went back. Back home. And I saw him. He walked right past me. And didn't even bat an eye. How is he allowed? How can I let him live? How could I let him carry on with his life and she wasn't allowed to live hers?
You should have spoken to me. Could have helped. Wanted to help.
We barely even talked about it. It's too hard to speak about.
Easier than murder.
Sorry, Elijah. I didn't want to make it any worse.
I didn't just forget about it, you know. I thought about it every single day for the past 12 years. I can still hear her voice everywhere. I can feel the sand in my toes. I can still watch them walk away.
5 minutes left.
Please don't hate me. I don't know what I'd do if you hated me.
I could never hate you. You were protecting us. I wish it was me in here. I wish you weren't alone.
You know, it's not so bad in here. I can see the sunset from my room. It reminds me of the ones back home. And I feel calm.
Scared, Maddy. What do I do now?
Go home. It's all you have to do. It's all you can do.
Time's up. Come on, time to go. Say final goodbyes now. Sorry. Right, that's enough.